What's up guys, this is Angelo Bug and this is my Lisada Speedometer Review Part 2. Sana tapusin yung video at like and subscribe, i-click nyo na rin ang notification bell icon para main po kayo sa aking bagong upload. Okay guys, etong pictures nya, trip distance, total distance, current speed, maximum speed, average speed, trip ride time, total ride time, kmh units, mph, clock temperature, auto on off, battery status and charging indication, LED display, backlight. Yun, kagandahan dito guys, meron siyang backlight paggabi. Ito ay wireless guys, may sensor siya, may bracket, at yan ang mga function niya. So pakikita ko dito guys kung paano mag work ang backlight niya at kung paano mag mode tsaka set. Kagandahan din dito guys, chargeable siya. So gamit ang power bank, pwede siyang i-charge kung nasa long ride ka. Isaksak mo lang siya sa power bank gamit ang micro USB. Guys, papakita ko rin dito kung paano mag-reset ng mga total ride time nyo, kung paano ibalik sa zero. At kung paano mag-on yung backlight. So tapusin nyo na lang yung video guys para may konting kaalaman kayo kung paano gamitin ng Lisada bicycle computer. So stay tuned guys. We'll be right back. sila.